A whole bunch of time left in this game. The Kings holding on to a 3-2 lead. Centering pass. Moore back door. Anderson Dolan. Tick, tick, toe. And the Kings lead 4-2.
This is a line that knows its identity, as I mentioned earlier, but also now starting to be creative because of the first man pressure. Regroup by the Kings. Transition. Get it deep, right? Keep it simple. Get it deep, but watch the pressure. Jones can't stop it. Sharks can't get to it. First man, second man, strip. And then, wow, Trevor Moore to be able to just spot. You're forcing mistakes there. By taking away the time and space, you're forcing mistakes. And the other team will make them. And you make them pay. I was just so impressive there with Trevor Moore. Just kind of, he gave that little fake, I'm going to shoot it. Dishes it off to the side. Kings lead by two.